As part of the basic knowledge of the switching power supplies, we would like to explain the power factor correction, PFC, circuit. First, we will explain the influence of the power supply circuit on the power grid. The AC power, transmitted from the power plant through the grid, is connected to various AC-DC power supply via the power outlet, in the home or in the factory. The distortion of the electric current waveform, created when converting from AC to DC in the power supply, returns to the power grid, which will reduce the efficiency of the power grid, and adversely affects the equipment connected to it. Here, the explanation of AC power is repeated. In AC, both voltage and current change instantaneously with time. Instantaneous power is the product of the voltage and current. When the waveform of both the voltage and current is sinusoidal, and in the same phase, average power, obtained integrating the instantaneous power, is the same as the power obtained as the product of the RMS of both voltage and current. However, in the case of an actual circuit, the phase difference between the voltage and current occurs by inductor and capacitors. Figure 1 shows the waveforms for voltage and current, where a phase difference is present. The instantaneous power is either positive or negative as time passes, as shown in Figure 1. The positive part of the power is effectively consumed by the equipment that uses the power, which is called the active power. On the other hand, the negative part of the power is returned to the power transmission side and wastefully consumed by the transmission lines and generators, which is called reactive power. Figure 2 shows the relationship between the active and reactive powers, depicted in Figure 1. The product of the effective values of voltage and current is called the apparent power, and the value to which cosine is multiplied by is the active power, and the value to which sine is multiplied by is the reactive power. I will explain what the AC current waveform is like in the power supply circuit. This circuit diagram shows the rectifier circuit with capacitor filter for the basic AC-DC power supply. The AC power rectified by the diodes is smoothed out by the smoothing capacitor and converted to DC power. Figure 3a shows the voltage and current at the capacitor terminals. The capacitor is charged only when the AC voltage rectified by the diodes is higher than the voltage between the terminals of the capacitor. As shown, the charge current of the capacitor has an intermittent pulse waveform. This is not a sinusoidal wave, and there is also a phase difference. Power factor is an indicator of the electric power quality. The power factor is the ratio of the active power divided by the apparent power, as shown in equation 5. When there is no phase difference, the power factor is 1, which is the best condition. The power factor of the fundamental frequency without including the harmonics can be considered very simply, as shown above. However, the actual AC power very rarely consists of the fundamental frequency, only as explained in the section for the rectifier circuit with capacitor filter. Figure 4 shows the waveform in this circuit. In the case of the rectifier circuit with capacitor filter, the waveform of the electric current consists of the harmonics of 3rd, 5th, 7th, and so on, in addition to the fundamental frequency. The effective value of the electric current with high harmonic components can be expressed as IRMS in equation 6. The power factor in this case is the effective value of the current of the fundamental wave as IF, divided by IRMS times the power factor, cosine of the fundamental. This is called the total power factor. It is evident from equation 7 that the total power factor decreases and electric power quality degrades if the term containing the high harmonics, IRMS, increases. As a measure to make the waveform of the input current close to the sinusoidal waveform for improvement of electric power quality, power factor correction, PFC, is used. PFC provides the following functions. 1. Adjust the phase of the current that is different from the voltage. 2. Make the intermittent pulse waveform of the current form a waveform close to the sinusoidal waveform. Figure 7 shows the rectifier circuit with capacitor filter, and Figure 8 shows the example of the circuit using PFC. As explained earlier, by the rectifier circuit with capacitor filter, the intermittent pulse waveform is created by the smoothing capacitor, CO. Since in the case of the PFC circuit, the input current is brought close to a sinusoidal wave, by operating Q1 with PWM, without using the input capacitor, the power factor is improved. This figure shows the circuit diagrams, and the current waveform of the critical current mode, CRM, and the continuous current mode, CCM, which are the representative PFC schemes. Since the peak current flowing Q1 is large, CRM has large conduction loss, and it is not suitable for high power applications. In the case of CCM, while the peak current can be reduced, but since the MOSFET Q1 turns on and off, in a state where the current is not zero, loss caused by the reverse recovery current of the diode occurs. The characteristics of the devices required for the respective modes are different. The appropriate devices selection should be required, as shown in the table comparing the CRM and CCM. This concludes the explanation of the power factor correction and power factor correction circuit.